The winner of the Play of the Week gets a letter jacket patch and a plaque that you will receive at our end of the season awards banquet.
May 18th at EA Sports, and here is the Play of the Week.
Play of the Week.
We start with the dynamic duo of Paris Austin to Ivan Rabb. First the alley-oop and then one more time for a reverse dunk. It's just that easy. Castro Valley in a huge win this week. Miranda Niles to Pagan Hetherington, and she slides at home, and there was much rejoicing from everyone on the bench. Chris Bonet from Sequoia seems to be here every week. He had another nice dunk this week. Here's Lincoln's Eric Kelly for three. He hits it and one for Lincoln. It's a four-point play. Nels Bergeron from Alameda with a terrific up and under, and it falls, but this one was just a little bit better. Alex Gill for Gunn. Look at that crazy shot. It goes and the foul. But the play of the week is right here. A terrific pass from Gerald Daniels, and DeJon Davis dunks at home for Oakland Tech. The pass from Gerald Daniels and the dunk from DeJon Davis. From Oakland Tech, you're going to the banquet, boys. It's the Play of the Week.